Okay, so now, honestly, just gotta kill Margaret. You know what? I feel like I can kill him this time. I think those levels were enough. We can't summon with Margaret. We already went over that, so it's all up to my brute strength. I kind of just want to get more somewhere. No, not somewhere. The smithing stones upgrade this. It's only two. I feel if I can get it a little bit more, but at the same time, I don't want to waste too many because I'm not. I don't want to search things up. So let's take out my hopper. Damn, this guy going for the combos, huh? Come on, man. Bring it on. Bro, I dodged one of those attacks. It just didn't go. Oh, I'm so angry. The one that he did there, the triple combo. I was literally gonna dodge that like long attack, and then it just didn't. I pressed circle, but I think I pressed like the edge. So like I pressed it, but it didn't actually dodge like this. Oh, never mind. It does dodge. Okay, that's pretty. Okay. Honest, it's just. Nah, I can kill him. It's not even that hard. I mean. Oh, actually, one sec. Since I'm not even using summons, one sec. Let me just. First, let me add this. First thing. Second. Yeah, I know. Let's do that, because I don't need mana. I'm not using it. What does this even do? Okay, well, I'm just using mana there, so... I'll try it. I'll see. Let me see if it does anything impressive. I mean, it looks cool. He's a menace. I'll do it. My fault, my fault. Okay. God damn. Okay. That was my fault. I'm all the way here. That means my runes have to like run around the entire thing. Actually, one thing. I do want to change something. I don't like the keen. Standard. Also... I know this is also good. What does it do? I'll try this thing one more time. And I'll see how it does. If it does good, I'll keep it. If it doesn't do good, I'll use this. The stomp. The stomp one. Oh, goddamn, gotta get them runes, jeez. No, bro. Honest, I kind of want to keep the mana potion. Because that Royal Knight's Resolve, where it was called Dedication, bro, it actually kind of does that. It does decent damage. So I think what I should do is I should keep that. And, wait, I'll keep Flask. You know what? Maybe just a little bit. No, because I can kill him. But I don't want to waste too much time on this. I could just do something real quick. Just, like, upgrade it, like, a couple more. My axe, a little more. And then it'll be perfect. Let me just think. My main problem is, like, I don't want to just, like, search everything up. Because then it's just going to be too easy. I'm only going to do it if I'm, like, desperate. Like, I don't know at all. Like, I don't know where anything is at all or something like that. But other than that, I'm going to try my best to just keep it normal. I'm going to say... who would even have some smithing stones? Where, like, I went here, there's no smithing stones. I did that in a different place. The smithing bell bearing. That's what I meant to say, sorry. There's nothing. I went there. We all saw there's nothing there. Misbegotten place. I don't think so. I know what this. Like this. There, I think that's the Moonveil Cave. There's nothing there. This is the way up to Lindale, so no, but EG doesn't sell there, he sells somewhere. That's something stuns. Isn't that guy outside there? He goes to the round table. Yeah.
Seen you before. Name's Bernard.
Oh, this guy.
Tarnished, just like you. Let me ask you something. Are you here in the Lands Between to take up the fight? Does your faith in the guidance of grace hold firm, despite the collapse of the Golden Order? Yes, you're a Tarnished through and through. Takes me back. But that's a quality needed now more than ever. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts? All I know is the sword. Picked up a fair few tricks in my time, too. Now's the time to pass them on. To a good and proper Tarnished, like you. There's a myriad of battle arts in these lands that I've yet to discover. Mementos of all the warriors who raised their arms in battle, lost and died. A fine tale, all told of true chivalric romance. That's how I fell in love with the sword and the arts of combat. It grants meaning even to falling in battle, to death itself. Floating your boat, eh? Well, there's no rush. Knowledge of the arts can wait another day.
All right, guys, time to spin the wheel. You ready? Yeah, because I am. I'm scared. Let's do this. If I get strength, I might even get like a thing to upgrade my weapon, but if I get strength, then we will be good, because it'll upgrade my weapon's attack damage. Anyway. Oh, come on, give me strength. I'm not getting strength. If it's faith, I'm going to punch someone. It's faith. Oh, I can't even level up. Okay, well, that means my next level is faith. Let's just scratch that down into our brain. Okay, well, now I know my next weapon is faith. I can't summon. I can beat him. I just want to upgrade it. Oh, you know what? Nah, I want to know where these somber bell bearings, not somber, these smithing bell bearings are. I know that some are simple. It's like here or like. Ugh, okay, I'm searching it up. So I'm gonna help overall smithing bell bearing. It is found. Wait, what? Really? What? Oh, okay. Here. That's really odd. No, really? Okay. Well, I mean, it's still difficult to get there and to beat the boss, so. I might as well. I just kind of forgot about that. Does he have golden eyes? He does. Sorry. I'm gonna mark it. Okay, let's go meet. Okay, guys. I'm gonna do it again. I don't know why I keep doing it. It's such a rough time. Yes or no, can I summon? Please say yes. I'm not... I clicked away. I'm not screen recording. Yes or no? 3, 2, 1. Oh my god. Yes! Wait, this isn't good. Don't come close to me. Ow. Okay. It's over. Don't hit them. Oh my. Oh, please stop. Please stop. Oh, wow. He is just disgusting. Makes sense that you're holding one of the strongest things. Please. There we go. It's over. Okay. Good job, boys and girls. Look at that. Yes, sir. Nice. Okay, now I'm gonna go back to the top and I'm gonna run back down and grab all the stuff that I saw there. There's a bunch of smithing stones and so much smithing stones I just didn't get because I just wanted to get my stuff done. Am I actually, wait, can, is there a, yeah, wait, there is. Let me level up. I'm gonna level up.
I am from Canada.
Okay. I'm gonna level up. Okay, it's current recording. Wait, where's the is the gray site here? Yeah, it is. Okay. It's right in front of me. Okay, level up. So, 3, 2, 1. Give me some strength. Please. No, dexterity again. Okay, I got one more level. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, give me strength. Not too fast. Endurance? I don't mind endurance. Please, don't you mind. I miss mind. Okay, there we go. Stop. Okay, well, that's fine. Let's quickly go down and grab all of our stuff now. Not all of ours, so I'll just go grab all their kind of, that's not theirs. They're mining for us still. Oh, I should have opened it from the bottom. Please stop. How many of them are there? Relax. What? You see me through the stairs? I'm gonna die. Huh? This is just bullying at this point. Into my friends. Come on, come on, come on. Ow. No, bro, this is not. And then the fact that it's like at the bottom now. Bro, I died so. That was such disgusting death. Okay, I'm gonna get myself an ult. Whatever. Oh. That took away too much time. Jeez. Okay. Let's go to the twin sister maiden, sorry, I call. Boom, purchase. Let's see, bell bearing. I mostly need two. How many ones do I have? Yeah, I have enough one. What? Okay. I didn't need to do that. I could have just went to EG straight up. Okay. I don't know why I went around all the way around. What the hell, Gideon? So Gideon's in the round table before you beat Margit. That's cool. What's up?
You for dead.
Yep.
No matter, it's all the same.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like arms then. Yeah, okay. Strengthen, boom. I'm gonna go to... Okay, I saw something. That's good enough. Strength and arm, and boom. Okay. Honestly, I think that's more than enough. Level 6? 5. Okay, wait. I might as well get an action. Sorry. No, I'll get the 6. I'll just spend all the rest of my runes on Smithing Stone 1 and 2. Thing is, I'm going to need a lot of bell bearings just because I'm going to keep rotating. So every time I beat a boss, I have to rotate a weapon type. You know, actually, that's not true. I'm just going to rotate a weapon. I can keep the same weapon type. I don't even know that. Okay, well, that's all the runes I can spend. That's actually pretty, really interesting. I can actually still keep the same bell bearing. The same weapon type. Because it might just change to, like, a different axe, but different type. Because it pretty much rotates between, like, all the weapons in all the game. I could just spin a weapon type. Actually, yeah, I should just do that. But it's the same thing can happen. So, anyway, could I sell the, how much is this one of these? It's 200. 5200. I can buy one more Smithing Stone. I kind of just want to use as much as possible. So if I do one more, I'll only be on 159. And I don't mind using 159 runes instead of like 400 or 300 something. There we go. Okay, let's go. I can beat Margit now.